Do you think the vote would have been different had the men have had a chance as well?
I don't think so, because I think I peeved them off, you know, on the first night that they came in with that question about gender and love. I think that got their hackles up a little bit. So my tactics were all over the place. And I think in terms of it being an intellectual show, more of a conversational thing, once you're frozen out, it's really difficult, you know, to get back in.